Hey guys, welcome back. This is Stephen Cooley. You're watching Windows to Heaven Art. In this episode, we're going to paint a nice acrylic painting on a 16 by 20 inch canvas. So, let's jump into it. Okay, so as you can see, I have the painting blocked in now. I did that yesterday, and I went ahead and looked at the picture that I'm basing this painting off of, which is actually a digital painting that I did a while back. But I noticed that the dimensions of the digital painting are actually different from the dimensions of the canvas that I'm using here. I think the digital painting was just a little bit longer. But what that means is I'm going to have to change the painting a little bit to make it work. So just wanted to make that note that I might go ahead and raise this, you see where the land kind of scoops down here where the waterfall is going to spill over. I might raise this up a little bit. I think I'm going to have some cloud cover up here, maybe some mist down here. the light source is going to stay the same, coming in from the top right. But yeah, just wanted to make that note. I'm going to have to make some changes to the painting, so let's get back into it and do these changes. Thank you. Well, everybody, that sums up for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, be sure to drop me a like, and also if you have any comments, those are appreciated and welcome. Consider subscribing for future videos. We'll catch you in the next one though. Until next time, God bless you guys. We'll see you later.